It's match time. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith with you as always to describe it. And we're looking forward to something special today.
Well, I think so, Martin. I hope these two teams won't disappoint us.
Chievo against Inter. So many characters who could inspire Inter. We've just gone for him today as perhaps one that could give us something special.
Really has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
Well, they do like to play on the counter-attack, this team. Looking at the lineup, Alan, do you think that's the way they're going to address the problems today?
That is the way it looks at the moment. We'll find out soon enough, but they are perfectly set up for the counter. They've got lots of pace on the break. I think we'll see that today.
This is Inter's lineup. Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Ivan Perisic starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. In attack, Mauro Icardi starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. It is in the north of Italy where there has been so much of the football heritage recorded, and Inter played a big part in that.
They certainly have. I mean, maybe Serie A isn't as strong as it once was, but Inter Milan, still a special football club.
And in control of the game, Gustavo Apollonio. Inter have kicked off here. Antonio Candreva. Well, they're in a good position here.
Tackle goes in.
Rigoni. Put into the middle. Neatly intercepted. Oh, just too high.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
It's looking good, this move. Perisic. Icardi. Now it's Icardi driving his team forward. Inter get the throw. Can pull it back here to set up a chance.
He scored! Fantastic start! Quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Well, that's a goal he'll want to keep for his own archives, I'm sure, because he doesn't get too many, the defender, but he's got this one.
When he pops up in the opposition's box, he never looks uncomfortable. He is one of those defenders that can look like a striker at times.
Inter ahead. Birsa.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Rigoni.
the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Inter, it's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Well, it was. They're a powerful side, and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Headed back across goal. Antonio Candreva. Borja Valero. Perisic. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Icardi.
Going for goal!
Rigoni. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Here's Icardi. Birsa. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. He could lay it off to the supporting player. He could cross it now. Promising build-up until that challenge. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Perisic. That whipped-in ball at the near post. So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Rigoni. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Now this looks promising. Put into the middle. Antonio Candreva. Rigoni. Fabrizio Cacciatore. Good challenge here. Perisic. That's very good shielding of the ball.
That's cut out. Inter win the ball back. Using his physical power to protect the ball. He's coming forward with some danger. And they've cut it out. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Play on is the message for Inter with the advantage rule.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
And they're moving forward now with real danger. Inter
striding forward purposefully.
And that will be a corner for Inter.
Well, we've got a substitution now. He's put in the corner,
really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Borja Valero
with great vision here.
Coming up a corner for Inter.
Well, Alan, it is the substitution now.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
And in it goes. Gets his cross in,
comes out, and it's in! Perfect header!
Great power with the header, excellently placed, fine goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header, that was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
And that goal was a great moment for Inter.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Nenad Tomović. Hetemäe
slipping it through. Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily.
Now Rafinha.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
There'll be a price to pay if he loses possession now. They might have played him in here.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
And the referee has ended it here. I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.